ज्ञान निरान भाष्य ज्ञान जन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलित तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमो विष्णुपादाय गौरप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशवैति नामे नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती नामे श्री वासुभानवी देवी दैताय कृतब्धये कृष्ण संबंध विज्ञान दायिनी माधुर्यज्वल श्री रूपानुभक्ति श्री गौर करुणा शक्ति विग्रहाय नमस्ते। Today is very auspicious birthday of Śrīla Bhakti Siddhānta Saraswati Goswami. He is Śrī Vāsubhānavī Devī Daitāya. He is Krishna Prestha. He is Krishna Parikar. And especially in Krishna Parikar, he is Vāsubhānavī, that is Srimati Radhika, Palyadasi, Madhurjajwal, Unnat Ujjwal, Parkiya Rasa. He has so much in his heart. In his heart. And he is giving this very precious thing to the world. He is the first person who tried to give this confidential and very high class of Unnat Ujjwal Parkiya Bhava to not only in Bengal, not only in India, but over all world he gave. He was so merciful. And what? Premadha?
Rupanuga Bhakti.
Rupanuga Bhakti. What is Rupanu? A special services to Radhika of Sri Rupa Goswami, that is Rupa Manjari. This is Radha Darshan. He spread over the whole world this thing. So today we are doing Namaskar in the lotus feet. He was born in Jagannath Puri. At that time, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur was a deputy magistrate of Puri, and at the same time he was
manager of Jagannath Temple.
He was the officer to look after Jagannath Temple. As his time, the worship and everything became so high class, he controlled everything. So when he took birth, his mother Vimala,
Bhagavati Devi,
he called Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And see, there are Dvadas Tilak Chinha automatically in his body. And Upavita Chinha, the shine of
sacred thread.
And in Gala, here, Tulsi Vala, three kanti are seen. Bhakti Vinod Thakur told He is not a general baby, but he must be any high class of Vaishnava. He has come. They become very happy. After 6 months, Rath festival of Jagannath court was coming and is stopped on the door of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And elephants and other things were given
to pull
the rath, but it was not going even an inch here and there. Then, in the meantime, Bhakti Vinod Thakur took his son in his lap and brought it in the chariot of Jagannath Dev. At once a mala
garland
came
dropped
out of Thakurji, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. He thought that this is the prasad of Jagannath Dev, and he gave. And in the same time, he gave sweet rice to Thakurji, offered. And with that sweet
rice
his annaprasan sanskar was done. And he was kept the name Bimala Prasad, because the power of Jagannath is Bimala Devi. So his prasad, his mercy he has kept. So his name was kept Bimala Prasad. When he grew up, then Bhakti Vinod Thakur, where he lived, transferred, always here, there, but where he used to go, Bhakti Vinod Thakur used to give classes on Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Ujjwal Nilmani, Bhakti Samir Sindhu, Srimad Bhagavatam. And so many persons used to attend his classes. This boy used to keep Bhakti Samir Sindhu and Bhagavat or other books which he wanted to
give class
on his head, and he used to take there, and he used to hear his classes very patiently. And for ekagra chitta,
very attentive.
After that he grew more. Then Bhakti Vinod Thakur in Puri, there is a place of Bhakti Vinod Thakur near Satasan Ashram, where Swarup Damodar and Raghunath Goswami used to live. He used to give class, and so many Babaji and others used to come there to hear. But some days, if he was absent, then Prabhupada used to give classes. And gradually all
audience
learned.
Because his classes are very, very
powerful. And straightforward.
And he used to cut the arguments of Sahajiya and Sakhi, Veki and others. So the Babajis, also among them, they become upset. And they stopped to come. Anyhow, after Bhakti Vinod Thakur was transferred to Bihar, Bengal, then he came with him. Now, when he came to Calcutta, then Bhakti Vinod sent him for Sanskrit learning, astrology. And he picked up in few months, years, all astrology and everything in very high class. And now he was in such a high learned scale that he used to quote the arguments of his professors and teachers. So sometimes, for religious discourses, he not
some difference of opinion is there.
Difference of opinion. He left the school. But by the whole scholars he was given the title Siddhanta Saraswati. Then he came to his father. His father said that what should I do? He made a chemical shop, medicine.
Miracle.
And he gave him that you should go on doing. But he could not. He had not come from this. In the meantime, Kasim Bazar in East Bengal perhaps. Requested Bhakti Vinod Thakur, give me a tutor, very good, who can teach my son. Course also, and also religious things.
This was king.
For his son. Bhakti Vinod Thakur sent him. He used to give him salary as a month 600 rupees, or it was enough. So after 1 or 2 years, the wife of king became very upset, because he saw that by learning from Siddhanta Saraswati, boy is now
being renounced.
He has no affection at all now. And perhaps it may be brahmachari and give up us. And he was only the son. So he told his father, his husband,
the king,
that, oh, I don't want that Siddhanta Saraswati should teach this boy. Otherwise, after some time, oh, he will be renounced and he will give up houses and
we'll take care of our
and earth. Began to weep. If you are not giving him retirement, then I will take poison. Then, very
humbly,
politely, he told to Saraswati Thakur, Vimalananda, that I will give you full salary what I am giving, but you should now take retirement from teaching. But I will give. He refused and returned back. Then what to do with this boy? He cannot do any
job,
worldly things. And then he bought a landlordship in Mayapur, in that Chaitanyamath and Mahaprabhu birthplace, Srivas Pandit, all were in his
included.
And then he
made
a hut big and kept Radha Krishna, Mahaprabhu, Panchatattva, Vishnu Priya and others in so many altars. And he gave that you should worship and manage all these things, Jamidari. Then he began to do. Now he established a math in Chaitanya Math. Akar Mathura Chaitanya. And from there he began to preach everywhere. First he called all the Kirtan party of Navdeep, Calcutta and all.
Prabhupada, he used to do a Naam Jap for some time, some years.
Before this, Bhakti Vinod Thakur left the world and he came to Godrum Kunja. And there he began to do bhajan. And he discovered Mayapur, that this is the place of
Mahaprabhu's appearance.
Mahaprabhu. And also, Gaurkishore Babaji Maharaj used to come, and this boy was very much attracted to Gaurkishore Das Babaji Maharaj. And he told that, I will take Harinam and Diksha from this only Babaji. Babaji, then Bhakti Vinod Thakur told, you should initiate. But he refused. He told that I will ask Gaur Sundar. And Gaur Nitai. If he will allow, then.
If Gaur Nitai allow, then I will do.
3, 4, 5 days went on. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what have you? No, I have not. Acha, today you should. Oh, do you want to kill my son? This is not Gaur Kripa. You should mercifully initiate. And by this, Srila Saraswati Thakur began to do Chandrayan Vrat, not taking anything, go grass and so many things. Then he initiated him. And after that he went to Mayapur and began to preach from there. Very Sankirtan Mandal where they are doing Kirtan. And after that he established Math in 9 islands gradually. And so many Brahmachari like my Gurudev, Ban Maharaj, what name?
Nanda Sunu.
And Madhava Maharaj.
Giri
Maharaj.
Narahari.
Narahari Prabhu. Then Mahananda Prabhu.
Paramahansa Maharaj.
Paramahansa Maharaj.
Narottamananda Prabhu.
Thousands of them. And then he used to give Harinam, then Diksha, and Sannyasa also. And then they began to preach up our whole world. In the last of his day, last days, in Calcutta, he was to see, he was about to give up his body. So last night, all disciples were there, especially prominent sannyasis, brahmachari, grihastha bhakta. And then he told, for the preaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his pure teaching, I've given so much
trouble to others. Trouble, sufferings to others.
One day they will realize that is not trouble. I have did for their own
benefit,
mangal,
welfare,
auspiciousness.
One day they will realize. Now you should, in this world, in the
ashraya,
guidance of
ashraya tatva
means saradika tatva, ashraya tatva. And you should do bhajan of vishaya tatva, Krishna. This body is rotten. After some days it will be rotten and give you burial. And this will be what? If fire, then burn to ashes. And not then worms.
So many insects.
So in by rotten, even you should offer it to Krishna. And always, don't criticize anyone, any other, and do. This is my
shiksha.
So you should all
combine
together and preach my Desh mission. He told also, pratyaksha gyan, parokha gyan, aparoksha gyan, vaikuntha gyan, and aprakrit. Pratyaksha, Vishui. Pratyaksha, Paroksha, Vaikun, Swarga and all that.
Aparoksha,
Transcendental.
Mukti. Adhokshaja,
then aprakita. Vaikuntha.
Adhokshaja, tarpa aprakita. Adhokshaja, tarpa aprakita.
Adhokshaja mane Vaikuntha. And then aprakita mane Krishna, pastimes and braja. I have come to give you all this aprakrit realization. So you should do bhajan. Suffering may come, But we should not try only to
avoid suffering.
Avoid suffering. We should know just what is our aim and object of our of life and bhajan. And fully,
wholeheartedly.
Wholeheartedly. Wholeheartedly. We accept the bhajan of Krishna. And then he was silent. After that he never spoke anything.
Gurudev,
then Guru Maharaj managed a rail with so many buggies.
Train.
And from Calcutta, Sialdah, they brought Prabhupada in
Mayapur.
And Guru Maharaj himself gave his samadhi. The samadhi which we see, it is given by my Guru.
Before he took sannyas, he was chanting 1 crore naam jap.
He has begun.
Yes, to chant. And then he took sannyas and he started
keeping the idea of Ramanuj.
Yes.
He took sannyas, Tridanda sannyas. Where you had been?
Yeah, outside.
We're looking
so
for
much
you.
Harikatha,
we... Harish Tilak, then he went to Sarchi.
Go, Premanande!
Once, some sannyasi, prominent, they revealed when?
They complained or?
Complained.
And told that we will not go to priest. And we will not give money to Prabhupada. Because Prabhupada gives all the money to Kunja Bihari.
Manager.
And he sends it to his house.
To his family.
Then Siddhar Maharaj, Pujyapal, Siddhar Maharaj went to Prabhupada and told
this fact.
They all combined. They want to give you.
They want to strike.
Then Prabhupada
said, oh,
aapka bhi
tumhara kapal
pure chhe.
You want to give me headache?
No, your head also burned.
Burned?
Oh, your head is burning.
You have no power to think even anything? They have all left their worldly
responsibilities.
Their house, their family
their
house
and
everything.
Father, mother, everything, worldly asset,
money, everything.
Everything.
Anyone were not poor.
No.
And here coming.
Again?
He's managing.
Yes.
And as a salary I am giving. And we are preaching whole world. You are not understanding. Then he became same and returned back. So many things.
What to sign?
Gaur Pramana.
He also brought samadhi to Bhakti Kishore, Bhakti
Gaur Kishore.
Gaur Kishore Das Swami
Maharaj. He brought.
Yeah.
Swami Vivinayana.
He gave his samadhi also.
Swami Vivinayana.
Prabhupada.